1500 years for this. Should I return to my slumber? I have never been outside the city my entire life. I have never even been.
Here we are. Chaldean, jewel of the East. Uncle Deckard loved this place.
He wouldn't now that it is under the spell of Belial, Lord of Lies. I can smell his stench from here.
It would be best to split our forces. You two search for Belial. I shall hunt Magda. Guarding the refugees over there.
I am not a guard. I am a Shira, commander of the Iron Wolves.
I've got some brand new goods.
No.
I find all sorts of things down in the aqueducts. I like the shiny ones the best.
Tyrael and I learned that
as a child. Be careful. Alcarnis sounds like Magda's trap.
This gate leads to Alcarnis. We'll need to follow the long road over the canyon bridge and through the. See my post.
Thank you.
heard anything from the Iron Wolves in the desert.
I know these deserts well. Take heed, traveler. Cultists guard these desert roads, and they will slay any who pass.
I mean to stop them.
Then you must not go alone. I shall accompany you. You try to steal from me. Let us go. I know these deserts well. Take heed, traveler. Cultists guard these desert roads, and they will slay any who pass. There are illusions out there, mirages to some, but I can see them for what they are. Foul magic. And we'll use it for that.
I understand. But my death is...
Deserts well. Take heed, traveler. Cultists guard these desert roads, and they will slay any. There are illusions out there, mirages to some, but I can see them for what they are. Covenants, foul magic. They will lead you to the best.
I understand, but my death does not lie here.
She seems very familiar.
I'm afraid not. That is not possible.
Let us go.
is not possible. I need a corpse.
Be careful. They are very near to us.
Where?
You should never have come. Demons will feast on your bones.
Guard these desert roads, and they will say, there are illusions out there, mirages to some, but I can see them for what they are. Covens, foul magic. They will lead you to your death.
I understand, but my death will not lie here.
She seems very familiar.
I cannot do that. Have a corpse.
Well, take heed, traveler. Cultists guard these desert roads, and they will slay any. There are illusions out there, mirages to some, but I can see them for what they are. Covens, foul magic. They will lead you to your death.
I understand. My death does not lie here.
She seems very familiar.
I'm afraid not. I require a corpse for that. That is not possible.
Stay back! There is no.
I need a corpse. For that. I cannot do that.
Be careful. They are very near to us.
Where?
You should never have come. Demons are based on your bones.
I must have a corpse.
Enchantress, the ways of magic and illusion are familiar to me. My name is Arena.
Why have you come here?
Well, I am also looking for someone. But here, let me clear the way for you. You must be one of my sisters. How wonderful it is to see you again.
from behind!
Protect the people! I will!
I require a corpse for that.
If not for you, the Lacuni would have eaten well this day.
Are there more of them ahead?
Even worse. Cultists are casting spells in two of their desert lairs to obscure the Black Canyon Bridge.
Let us head north to the Howling Plateau. The cultist magic seems to be emanating from there.
I fear we must disagree on that point.
Very well.
The rituals. I will seek out any other traces of their magic.
I cannot do that. That is not possible.
Inside.
Flash!
The ritual is disrupted!
That is not possible. I must have a corpse.
There should be another ritual at a cellar to the east of here.
I must wait. I cannot deny the corpse.
Look, more hidden footprints.
Possible. corpse. I cannot do that. Consumes you!
all things are becoming so small.
Wasn't I doing something important just now?
That is not possible. Decay and rot!
Different in this age.
I cannot do that.
Just play Diablo. You want to try it for Diablo?
Do that.
More hidden footprints.
That is not possible. I cannot do that.
On the land of the dead, Master, I don't have 87 exits.
footprints. This is one of the cultist lairs. They are casting part of the illusion inside.
I cannot do that.
The ritual is disrupted!
Dispel the
Covenant's
magic. Let us go to the Brute Goodness. Akahat bless you. I'm afraid not. Tell me. What shall you do when
Magda is dead? Kill the demon lord she serves.
How curious. You must be the one who is meant to find here.
Give it more time.
Starvation from 3 days with no food, but that is no excuse for what we have done. Day 7. I cannot face what I have become. Day 10. I hunger. But I am patient. Someone will come for me, and then I will feed again.
think it is time for you to know my true tale. I am not from Chaldeum. I learned these spells 1500 years ago. My sisters and I pledged our service to a man of great power. We called him the Prophet. He trained us and placed us in a magical slumber to awaken in this era. I am to prevent the Lords of Hell from invading.
The Prophet? I have not heard of this figure, but your aid is welcome. That is not possible.
A foulness hangs in the air. We must be getting closer.
Spirits haunt these ruins. I was not strong enough to defeat them, but I was able to trap them. I fear the Covenant invades the region will try to use the spirits for their nefarious purposes. But if you dare, you can try to put them to rest. Activate the totems to release the spirits, and be prepared to fight. voices. Still more remain.
One more left.
The dead are insidious, my friend. Do not forget that.
I must wait. Done. No. possible.
The voices fade. The spirits in this place are calm.
That is not possible.
Some reluctance that I write on the seven lords of hell, for they are the greatest of evils, and
I cannot demand
seems to poison the air around me. They are divided into the lesser evils, Belial, Asmodan, Juriel, and Andariel, and the prime evils, Mephisto, Baal, and Diablo. Of the spirit's lessons. You have put them to rest. Wait. Listen.
They're coming!
That is not possible. That is not possible. Denied the coven, but I fear they will find other, darker powers to exploit. Thank you, and go with the blessings of Rathma.
Let's go!
Faced the forces of evil and emerged victorious. Cannot hope to surpass his achievements, but I will try to bring balance to the raging forces that threaten to tear the world asunder in these days. The spirits are restless near Chaldeum. I must quiet them.
All right, let's go to Chaldeum. Thank you.
been safe ever since.
I need you to open the gate.
You must be mad. But if you are intent on rushing headlong to your death, talk to Captain David down in the command post. He's got the gate.
Who got the key?
Here you are, delivered unto me as a sacrifice, a gift from Lord Belial.
Or he's setting you up to fail.
No, he would never betray me. Strike him down.
That is not possible.
Not a moment too soon. They plan to sacrifice us to Belial.
Iron Wolves, take back the town!
Let's go, let's kill everybody in this town.
The Magna go to Arcanus.
Yes, we've heard rumors of a horrible slaughter there.
Then I'll be on my way.
Rumors?
I'm afraid not. It can't be far. That is not possible.
That's Vladimir like.
That is not possible. No. I must wait longer.
Once in a thousand years, when the stars align, these ruins open, but only for a short while. There is treasure rumored to lie deep below. Find it fast, or die when the dungeon sees itself.
You are about to enter a time frame. Let's go.
That is not possible.
possible.
Harder than I thought. Let's go.
I cannot do that. I'm afraid not. Found the treasure. I only wish I had your bravery and your skill.
You wish you'd break. I am one brave guy.
Here, please. There isn't much time.
If you become thirsty, I can conjure up some water for you. I waited 1500 years for this. Should I return to my slumber?
The miners, my friends, disappeared one by one, tortured or enslaved by the cultists. Only I was left.
And yet, you don't have much time remaining.
Yes, but for a good end, I released the fiend that lay deep within the cave, then lured the cultists inside. Please, go down there.
Almost done on this mission.
Ensure they're all dead, and kill that horror before it.
Almost fell asleep, so I had to wake up.
We can't control it any longer!
Yeah.
2 decades. It is with some reluctance that I write on the 7 Lords of Hell, for they are the greatest of the demons, and even whispering their names seems to say I have been long ago.
What the hell is that?
I'm afraid not.
Evil has always been drawn to these lands.
Talking to me, son?
That is not possible.
Scared. I didn't even know you were online. I thought you left. Must be nice, huh? Shitting, eating, sleeping, smoking weed all day. How's your day off? See, I can't take naps, because if I take naps, man, I go to sleep like at 5, 6 o'clock in the morning. I don't have the ability to smoke weed. you hate you can't teleport on this one. Regardless, let's go. Whatever. I don't want to go there. Honestly, compared to Diablo 3, Diablo 4 is a fucking masterpiece. Like the interface, the how everything looks just like fucking better, way better.
I cannot do that.
Here.
Of course not. I shall free you.
This guy almost killed me.
That is not possible.
I need something that takes away mana. X. I just don't see that does anything for me.
I need to go back.
Okay. Skills. Take gear, man.
Oh, thank you.
This is the least we could do.
That is not possible.
I'm
afraid not.
What's going on?
I cannot do that.
I can't believe it's over.
I wish we had come sooner.
I'm afraid not.
from Paragon level 600.
I'm afraid not. That is not possible. Returning to town. Chaldeum is still in peril. Before she died, Magda revealed that Belial's treachery goes even deeper than we suspected.
Let's see what this Power of Exile game you keep barking about is about. It's nothing just like Diablo, anything else. I don't know, man. But hey, I'm gonna give it a chance. Gonna be is it? Don't tell me I didn't download it. I didn't download it. Oh my god. What's the name of the game again? Yeah, but I think I own it. Pretty sure I downloaded it once. Damn, man, I didn't fucking download it. I don't want to download it now. Jesus Christ. I thought it was downloaded already. I thought I hit it when I... Well, it shouldn't take that long to download. Just like Diablo. What? That game is fucking free? The Show 23? The Show 23, the baseball game? That game is free on Game Pass. I like Cyberpunk. I beat the fuck out of that game. That game was fucking amazing. Yeah. Valheim looks like a really good game too. You seen it? Valheim? I think it was on PC. Everybody was playing it on PC, huh? Valheim, yeah. I just need like an old school RPG, man, to get me back into like fucking loving video games again. Like a fantasy anime slash fucking, you know, kind of a freaking not so Zelda Ocarina time, but at the same time, like, I played a few. I played Nier Nada, and I beat all those. All the recent good ones, I played them. Yeah, of course. Nah, I beat that game. That game was fucking amazing. I did everything in that game, dude. Yeah. Right. I wonder if it's just the silicon that hurts so fucking much, or it's just the headphone design that hurts this fucking much. But I can't stand the fucking headphones. Oh my god. God, it's fucking killing my ears. Oh yeah. That feels way fucking better, dude. Oh my god. Yeah. Well, the game is downloading, so. What's up with DayZ? That I've seen a lot of people play it after the new update. What's going on with it?
If you're down to play that, I'll play that.
Oh, no, well, I just saw that it was something. There's something new. Man, you gotta get. You wanna play DayZ, man? You better. You gotta get committed. You know what I mean? Like, we're gonna play fucking DayZ. You know what I mean? That's the reality of it. Yeah. No, for sure. Oh. Without a doubt. I guess the only way that I will play, like, right now, all the games that I want to play, is if we play, like a loot lobby and just fuck around, you know what I mean? Then I'll probably play. I won't take it serious, but if we're going to play, like a real lobby, then, shit. You know what I mean? Yeah, basically quit your job, fucking, you know, turn your, throw away the razors, you know, just sit on a fucking toilet. On fucking console?
Yeah.
Damn, bro. Shit, your wife might not get. Your wife sure doesn't give a fuck about attention, I'll tell you that, if you had all that. Yeah. Right. But god damn, dog. I could. Even. I don't even have a. I only have a girlfriend. And I don't think, and I know that as soon as I start playing DayZ, she's going to be like, I don't even have,
we're going to do something. You know what I mean?
I don't think, and I know that as soon as I start playing DayZ, she's going to be like, I don't even have,
we're going to do something. You know what I mean?
I don't think, and I know that as soon as I play.
Yeah, as soon as I enter the game, she'll call me. Watch, cause she'll just get a sixth sense. This motherfucker is gonna go AWOL. You know what I mean? I know myself. As soon as I start playing DayZ, man, you know, even my nephew's like, I'm surprised you're not playing DayZ anymore. Because they'll come inside the fucking house, room, right? Or they'll come inside my house, they'll come visit me, and I'll be playing DayZ and, like, paying no attention to nobody, you know what I mean? And that was, like, for 2-3 years, so they're like, like, we didn't talk too long, because you weren't there. You were, like, I wasn't, like, physically there, because I played it on PC, so it was, like, when DayZ first started, you know? I always loved DayZ, dog. I fucking love that game.
Okay. I remember what that one was. Oh, yeah, that's right. The Sanctuary. Right, I know.
I played PUBG for like a couple of days, just doing the customs and shit, like randoms, like the bot lobbies. They got the AUG is a fucking crate, like a world gun now. And it fucking shreds, dude. It's not even a fucking fair gun. That thing is just stupid. They're gonna nerf it and take it out, but why even have it and drop it on the floor, you know what I mean? Like, so stupid. God dang it. Fucking dick hurts, man. Nah, man, you know what it was? I was fucking a humpback fucking blue whale, and she was really fucking tight, man. Yeah, she was so fucking tight, but what the fuck? Alright. Yeah. She was fucking tight. She was tight, man. You know? She was tight. Talking about like. Like, squeeze your hand, right, as hard as you can squeeze, and blow through it, right? You know what I mean? That tight. I'm talking.
That sounds almost man-made, though.
Yeah. I bet you when you bang whales, they ain't tight like it was, like they're tight on me. That bitch was tight. I don't know. Those humpback whales sure got some little dicks. So that bitch was tight. Yeah, those humpback whales got some small dicks, man. Those humpback whales got some small dicks, man. That bitch was tight. And I tell you, man, I had to get like a 50 gallons of fucking crude oil, just slipping that bitch, just to get the right, exactly.
You ever felt them and they felt like a bag of sand?
Right.
A bag of sand.
What? You ever felt a woman's pressure, Andy? All the time, man. All the time. That's who I am. I'm all about females. Oh, shit.
Hey, man. No matter what type of boat you rock, if you're rocking that boat, don't be surprised if I turn down the certain bike off the boat.
What boat? Talking about Willis.
Any boat, man.
What boat? You lost me, man. Yeah. Gave me too much information. My brain overloaded. Chicken. You ever had Japanese chicken? Like fried chicken? It's only two races. Yeah, it's good. Not like takeout. Like, they're really good chicken. Like, chicken they make at home. I bet. Dogs are always fucking... In the U.S., dogs are treated like fucking royalty. By far. And Puerto Rico, Mexico, any other country, they're fucking snacks. In the U.S., oh, my poor heart. Look, he heard you. He started barking. He already knew. He already knew. Look at him growling. He said, "Fuck off! I'll eat you before you eat me." He heard you. He heard you. That is so funny. He knew that you were gonna talk. You're gonna say some shit. Oh, he heard you. That is so fucking crazy. That's probably the crazy. That is freaking awesome. That dog heard you, dude. I don't know. I would. You ever seen like a roasted dog? Like, they look just like a pig. That's crazy, huh? Not really. Like, really? What was it? What do you think it was?
Well, I've also been quite cool with it.
Well, yeah, probably in the military. You probably ate a lot of fucked up crazy places. That's what my buddy said. I had a fucking medic buddy. He was in Iraq for a few years. And he said that he didn't care. He would eat anything off the fucking street in Afghanistan. And I mean, yeah, in the Middle East. Mm-hmm. Wherever he was posted, he said, like, everyone else, they'll eat the shit, and they're like, everybody will throw up or vomit, have the shit. He said, not me. I trained my stomach to eat fucking everything that I ever was. Yep. I wouldn't eat a tarantula, but you know what I mean. Did you eat one? Did you eat a tarantula? No, I'm not saying it was bad or not. It's just, it's all mucus, you know. There's no meat in insects. It's all. Right. Okay. Right. Well, you're forgetting that I'm Puerto Rican, you know what I mean?
Magnet. I know I saw it.
You think Tom Cruise ate the gooey crab like that, or you? No, I think it was, he probably did. Tom Hanks, you think he ate that gooey crab like that, or?
No.
Well, you probably can, you know what I mean? If you're starving. No, you're done. You're done. Yeah, that's what happened to the that guy in that movie, Into the Wild. The berries didn't kill him. What killed him, it was he was starving already, you know what I mean? And he got sick. They want to make it like, it was like poisonous, really poisonous berries that got him? No. You live in Portland too with your brother or no?
No.
That's why you smoke so much fucking weed. You can get it like anytime you want, right? Like any fucking time, just get it.
No.
Well, other than between business hours, you can get it anytime you want, right? I'm assuming. That's what's up, shit.
I mean, there are, like say, in recreation, I mean, they don't really track it as often as Noah, but I know that I was going to do that all the time. You know, if you go to just Starbucks, So you could only have a box, you can't go around and get a brick over here, go to this other place. They track how many times you like it.
Okay.
But roughly, I mean, you can go over $300 to the box, you know, walk out for the day, go back the next day, go get $300 to the pot again, go home, go back the next day, go get $300 to the pot again.
Yeah, but who smokes that much fucking pot, dude? Jesus Christ.
I mean, I used to when I was 5 hours, but
Flower. Oh, you don't smoke weed? Like, is flower like the green, like green real weed, or I don't know. Right, what do you smoke now? Like the
hash oil and stuff.
Okay, that's what my brother smokes then.
They do it, yeah. Which is really good, wax.
But you can work, right? You can have a job, be high at your job or no? Can you be high at your job or no? Why would they drug test if they know that weed is legal in Colorado, though? Drinking while driving or something. Can you smoke weed and drive or no? Oh, do they can pull you over and they can fine you for that or?
Well, you can still get a
DUI? DUI. Really? Right.
If you pull that, they will slap you real
quick. Damn. Huh. Well, there's a catch 22 there, so it's not like it's...
Yeah, but it's not like here, it's legal now.
Right, there's always a way to, you know, still make money, like if it's illegal. But I guess they stop arresting people. I bet the jails aren't fucking that full.
Well, that too, but I mean, it also came down to people getting pulled or arrested because they have a small amount of people on them. But now, technically, yes, they're not supposed to have it on their system. It's still supposed to be in a sealed container. You know, if you can travel with.
Oh, why does it matter the reach of the driver? Because they could say, well, the driver's smoking and driving. Yep.
That speed limit is not 35. Weapons in there for it. Okay.
cosas como son.
Yo, you still there? No, you just went radio silent there. Thought your dog ate your headset or something.
Well,
that's happened before, so. That's not your dog. You're doing that obnoxious sound.
Oh, yeah. That's what I was doing that.
No. What kind of dogs do you have? Well, you gotta be black. Why can't he just be a dog? Well, you gotta stereotype him. You know, put him in a box. You know, well, you gotta use his pronouns, you know. Well, that's what I said. Why they gotta be all black? Why can't they just be a dog? You know, where does race come into it? You know, what if she's a Chinese German Shepherd? How do you know? You know. You know. Do you lift up the hood? You know, you check, you smell, you. You put the, whatchamacallit, the, you know, the... I bet you don't. I bet you don't.
I bet you do. Some of the most famous people in the world have made the mistake of not doing so. Look at Steve Tyler. That's why he has to do what he's doing.
Really? Did he really do that song because of that or no?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's funny. Hey, you look like a lady. That's a great song. Yeah. You think he went all the way though?
Probably. Why is there never a
man? Well, he said he has kids and stuff. Right. That is true, but, you know.
Okay, your turn. Come here. Your turn. Your turn. Come here.
Hey, you don't look like a lady. Hey, hey. No, it happened to me too, so that's why.
What, did that same experience?
Yeah, it did. You gotta check them. Rule number one, don't go on Craigslist drunk and high on you know what I mean? That's the rule number one. That's actually rule number one. Don't get high and go on Craigslist trying to look for some tail.
No, it's don't get high on
the end. Yeah. Well, it wasn't my supply, you know, but don't get high on your own supply. I wonder if this Need for Speed Unbound is pretty good. I heard it was pretty really good. Yeah. It's a big then no fly straight. In no fly straight. It has nothing to do with Puerto Rican, that's how the movie says it. It says completely it. Thank you. Alright, I'm finally ready to get into the game. Path of Exile. Should I just do everything by myself? The remote and everything, or no? That's what I was thinking. Yeah, I was thinking about which.
Keen of mind seek to satiate their curiosity in darkness and depravity. Innocence is our father. Arieth is our mother. When a daughter strays from the light, she makes herself an orphan. Learn well the lessons the Dray class will teach you, witch. It is your only hope of finding your way home.
I like to watch what I do, so. I washed up on the beach.
The very sand shivers with malice. There's a power here that welcomes me.
The driftwood. I just picked whatever was in front of me.
The dead will soon rise for me, not against me.
Oh, the witch. Thank you.
swinging that big dick around. What I gotta do here, not gonna be. Mommies, or these are fucking guys in exile that just didn't make the cut. I like how the map is, like Diablo 2, at least. Yeah, that's how Diablo 2 works. I really do. It's the best way to rock the fucking map, dude. that's a lot of shit on the screen, to be honest with you. You don't really need all that shit. No, I see it. It's like a hold RT and then pick it, or I well, I'm trying to, I wish it wouldn't fucking block you off. That's pissing me off right now. Doesn't tell me nothing to do. I've been running around for 10 minutes. Spend two more, one sentence on saying that, bro. The game. You didn't know. I never fucking told me. That's why I went all the way down and got it. Fuck. It just says skip tutorial, but doesn't say how to skip tutorial. It says skip tutorial by pressing start. But it doesn't say, yeah. Press it all you want, you still gotta go to the option. DayZ, motherfuckers. I had enough of that bullshit with DayZ. DayZ didn't tell you shit. Right. You can't get these games late, that's what I told my buddy. I'm starting to look like a fucking, like a crackhead. To like a crackhead that has one meeting of AA under her belt. Got a driftwood fucking wood fucking shield, and I got a fucking tree with two berries on it as a sword. Video game that you can play with other people, you know? Nobody else, like, the other guy that I'm that plays Diablo, he's playing Diablo 2, and there's three of them, they always play together, and they're playing, all three of them are playing Diablo 2. I'm not gonna get into Diablo 2. And the other one playing Diablo 3, he's playing the fucking season. I tried to play with him yesterday, he doesn't want to fucking touch. I'm not playing. Again, Diablo 3 is coming out in 2 months. Why spend any fucking time? So yeah, he can play here. Are you starting a guy yourself, or what are you doing? No, I got out of the back. Come on.
A whitefish, there's an eye. Still composing that poem about you, exile. Poor Nessa. Arrow, the memory.
I don't buy shit, and I'm not gonna buy shit. I don't care.
Founded by Musk.
It's not worth it. These video games are not worth buying gear.
Still alive, are we?
That had best.
Ness is the one. Welcome. I've seen many. Greetings.
Probably sell shit. That'll be fucking.
Greetings. Greetings.
Greetings.
I'm having a little issue here, so... Just destroy the puppet sword, because right now it doesn't matter to have it.
Get that.
Well, I got yours. Yeah, I got yours. I don't know why I can never. You must have your notification off. You could probably just join me. There you go. You joined, right? I just left the town. I'm gonna move right back to the town. God damn, man. Fucking holy, stop fucking stinking up the place. Christ. Ooh, I'm fucking just potting in my fucking living room. Dying over here. Just shitting, man. Just shitting myself. I haven't even seen nothing. They got a list on the NBA, right? Like on the meme. It says, out of this two, who would you make the best duo possible, right? And they got Steph Curry, Michael Jordan, LeBron James, Kevin Durant, Shaquille O'Neal, and Duncan. Like, where the fuck do you have Kobe Bryant at? You know what I mean? Kobe's way better than fucking Steph Curry any fucking day of the fucking week. A day, any day. Yes, Steph Curry could make a lot of fucking points, probably, but he never got challenged by any all-star defensive fucking player, because there is none in the NBA anymore. Defense has gone off the fucking window, you know? I don't know you know about a lot about basketball. How are you not gonna put Kobe Bryant on that fucking? That'd be a fucking lie. You're gonna die here. Yeah. Oh, this is like your legit guy. This is like your big fucking. I thought you were gonna. I thought you were gonna start a new game. It's not fair. Yeah.
is against
you. I died. So you die, you die, that's it? You don't have a chance to do it again? I was just standing around. I was messing with some shit here. Fuck. So you only have one weapon, I'm assuming, right? You can't compare both weapons at the same time, or yet? Well, you can, yeah. You just gotta hold LB. But it will do it automatically. Say the one that you have on you. Does it say like which one do you have on you? What wand do you have on you? You know what I mean? I was just... I lost the power that I had with X. How do I get that back? I don't know. You don't get it back? I died or what happened there? No, I had another power with X. I don't have it now. I think I did. Oh, that had some skill gem on it. Yeah.
still alive, are we?
So I got 2 points here, so I have 2 points here. But first I started to run that. This is not your the skill tree for us. There's no fucking way for that to smash that out. Fuck that.
it takes you all the way out from here? That's fucking ridiculous. Somebody, huh? But this hat has a gem on it. How do you take the gem out? The hat? Close it?
Khan's canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny. At his back, the greatest war host in Cardu history tamed the wild sea, their canoes coupling with the land. Jellings met us with shiny metal and bold words. Pirate's arrows triggered their pride. Khan's axes silenced their despair.
Thank you.
shot or a stack of 20 shards in some jar? Not that one. Yeah, I got a stack of 5 fragments from a scroll. Damn, I'm good. Wish you'd have told me I sold a bunch of these. Alright, we did this, and what we gotta do now?
Citizens decorate our meeting houses with their heads. Our warriors build homes for our families. Our families till the earth, fish the waters, fill the air with song. The calm rain is yet a sea, but it grows, gains in pride and power every day. Calm has kept his promise. The time of the Kagari has come.
I love how the game just says socket and doesn't say like at least play socket. Like, well, fucking really? You can't even say play socket. I don't play gem socket. And then the second option is just socket. Like, how, why is it just the two options you have to place a socket? Both socket. You take it says to take the socket out, but then it says to, when you put socket, just socket. Yeah, but socket is not a verb. It's not an action. You can't just say socket, and that some people. Okay, talk it again. Yeah.
Job for you, if you're willing. There's a... The though they might look like. That medicine chest.
Khan's canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny. At his back, the greatest war host in Khan history tamed the wild sea, their canoes coupling with the land one by one. Lion-eyed gemlings met us with shining metal and bold words. Hyri's arrows withered their pride, Khan's axes silenced their despair. Arceus Lion, brave to the last. Calm, honored with a place on his belt.
I have no clue where I gotta go.
Khan has shown Rayclast our Kali strength. Calm will teach Rayclast the Kali way.
I'm on the map. There's no Hey, Wishbow. Hey, yo. You there?